Braves, specifically speaking, this year. That's been the difference. There's a liner into left. Base hit. Cespedes with a pickup. Escobar heads to the plate. He's going to be out there and safe at second. Zobrist hustling his way back into scoring position. Escobar is out at the plate and still down.
He was awkward coming into home plate. Wasn't really a slide. What didn't really go in standing up. There it was, just an awkward finish to this play right here for Yunel Escobar. Boy, Cespedes, you mentioned it early, Dwayne. That throwing arm of his, he's got a cannon, and this was a perfect throw, but watch Escobar at the end. Almost like he wanted to come to a stop right here and make a move. Didn't slide and just collapsed.
Porterfield checking over the left knee. Escobar thrown out at the plate. You know, the other thing about Cespedes, not only does he have a strong arm, but he wastes no time at all unloading the throw.
He's got the perfect combination for an outfielder, and that is, like you said, quick release, accurate, strong arm.
So Escobar up and pretty much departing under his own power. So Zobrist with the